Turkey is in the final stage of assembling a prototype of what would be the game-changing fighter jet. Turkish media reported that the first prototype of the country's first indigenously developed fighter jet entered the final assembly line at Tai facility. The new combat aircraft is called the Milli Muharip Ucak and is planned to leave the hangar in 2023. The first part of the production of the Milli Muharip Ucak was completed in November 2021. The Milli Muharip Ucak aircraft is planned to be kept operational in the Turkish Air Force inventory until 2070s and will be interoperable with other critical assets, such as F-16. The Milli Muharip Ucak Indigenous Design and Development Program Prime Contract between the Undersecretariat for Defense Industries of the Ministry of Turkish National Defense and Turkish Aerospace has been signed on 5 August 2016. Milli Muharip Ucak aircraft will be a multi-role aircraft, designed mainly for an air-to-air roles with consideration to air-to-surface roles as well. As types and levels of threats change, operational environment and the fight for supremacy also change. With the advanced technology that they employ, fifth-generation aircraft are multi-role combat aircraft that can perform any task, including novel tasks that cannot be performed by other aircraft successfully. The goals within the concept also involve increasing the communication and commanding speed, increasing the pace of the operation when necessary, using of the power possessed by concentrating it, ensuring survival and synchronization with other platforms in the theater of operation. In today's fifth-generation platforms, collection and assessment of information and presenting it to decision makers through appropriate means require rather strong software and infrastructure. With Milli Muharip Ucak, we see a need to modernize some capabilities of Air Force information system and make necessary adaptations to make sure the system is suitable for today's technologies. We believe we can use our capabilities in various areas, including mission planning, operation flight software, training infrastructure planning, production of pilot and aircraft maintenance training assistance, logistical information infrastructure and organization of supply chain management. Havelsan is one of the leading companies in terms of flight and maintenance training simulators in the world. It provides simulator products to Turkish armed forces for aerial, ground, surface and submarine platforms. With the flight simulators it has already developed, Havelsan has the capability for ensuring the performance of joint operations by simulators on different platforms within the inventory of Air Force Command through networking. Furthermore, it will be possible to provide the pilot with the most ideal plan, according to changing tactical conditions on a real-time basis, owing to the integration of artificial intelligence competencies into national tactical peripheral simulation that has been already in use at Havelsan for various projects. Thanks for watching, see you the next videos.